All right, just understand this is going to be very brief and very quick. My name is Pete Nimmer. I'm the police chief of the village of Brown Deer. At 10:09 a.m., our officers were dispatched to 8901 Park Plaza Court for shots fired with a possible victim in the parking lot. Upon our officers' arrival, they were shot at by a suspect from the second floor. It's been reported that one of our squads has also been hit. No officers are injured. No officers from our departments or any other department return fire. At this time, we have two deceased individuals. We have two individuals that are injured, and one of the two is in critical condition at a local hospital. Our officers, along with agencies from the North Shore, from Milwaukee County, from Milwaukee Police Department, the FBI, are here helping with the investigation. At this time, we still currently have a tactical team in the apartments clearing the building. One thing I want to stress is at this time, there's no reason to believe that there's anybody else we're looking for. We believe we have the suspect. So the community, there's no reason to believe that there's any danger to the community at this time. We'll continue the investigation. I will be back at about 2 or 3 p.m. I will let you know to give you a further update, but I need to get back and continue with the investigation. Thank you.
Is this an active standoff right now? Is there still a standoff happening? Is the suspect in custody?
So we believe we have the suspect in custody. It's not an active standoff. We're clearing all the buildings to make sure of the situation is safe for everyone. And that's any other questions? I'll take a couple.
Were all people shot? Were all four people shot? You said two are injured.
Yes. All four victims have been shot, correct.
Were any of them children?
There's no children that were aware that were hit.
And Chief said the suspect is still alive.
We're not sure. I believe the suspect's been transferred to the hospital.
Okay, so that's one of the four people?
Correct.
All the shootings on that site there?
That is correct, sir. Yeah, we believe there might have been a shooting inside the apartment as well as in the parking lot. And our officers were fired upon and one of the squads was hit as well.
Does Brown Deer have a history of responding to this apartment or people involved?
I don't know at this time.
Was a child involved in this situation?
I'm not sure.
We saw on Facebook Live that someone was live streaming. Was that the suspect? Is that believed to be the suspect?
We're not sure.
Do you have any idea about motive?
No.
Do you know, are you able to give ages or genders of the people who were injured?
I don't. I'll have all that at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock. We'll let you know, okay? Thank you.